So, Michelle, how much do you know about the opponent that you're facing tomorrow, Team USA?
Team USA, of course, it's one of the best teams here in the region and in the world. And they are the favorites to win this competition with Mexico. And we're looking forward for the game.